And now Gudas has it at center ice and shoots in. Haskinen had some trouble with it. Verhaeghe knocked it free. But it does squirt out to center ice. Just by Bennett. Penalty coming up, and it's on the Panthers. Oh, boy. Oh. Bennett knocked the stick out of Marchment's hands. Now Tkachuk and Marchment are going at it. I believe Tkachuk's probably trying to maybe get Marchment to take a penalty as well. They were going at it before, though, after the whistle. Marchment punched Tkachuk in the face after the whistle, and he didn't like it. All this with 2:33 to go.
Now there are hot spots all over the ice here. Oh, what a tough penalty against the Panthers. Bennett just reaching back. There's the slash, yep. Breaking of the stick. That's an automatic call.
You know, Patrick Hornquist is arguing. I know what he's arguing. So is Bennett. They're saying that stick was probably broken before. That wasn't a real hard slash. There's what happened with Marchment and Tkachuk. Nose to nose.
Here's the other.
I mean, he got a piece of it for sure, but wasn't exactly a big wind-up, you know.
You know, Bennett, you know, you can't fault him for the effort. He's realizing the loose puck in the neutral zone. He's doing everything to regain control of that puck. But with 2:33 left and the Panthers are going to be shorthanded.
Yeah, officials are discussing this, figuring out what the penalties are. Jamie Benn is doing some complaining, so I wonder. Now, let's see. Here's Kendrick Nicholson.
Fucking unbelievable. Florida, number 9, 2-minute minor penalty for slashing. Florida, number 19, 5 minutes for fighting. Dallas, number 27. 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike conduct and 5 minutes for fighting.
Oh, so they did even it up.
Yeah.
Jamie Benn was complaining about something. So the Panthers are not shorthanded. It's Pete DeBoer can't believe it. The bad news is Tkachuk is gone for the rest of the last 5 minutes anyway. And Bennett's in the box for 2 minutes.
Yeah, you see the reaction of Pete DeBoer, Dallas head coach. He's not happy, but Tkachuk, he just goaded Marchment into taking that unsportsmanlike penalty when they came together, and now we're going to play some 4-on-4 hockey.
Paul Maurice wants some settle down here.